What's up, fam? We are going to take a quick drive to Sandy Springs, Dunwoody from Atlanta. And we're gonna meet up with some friends and get some rolling footage. So we should get some awesome rollers today, guys. Earlier this morning, we traded Nvidia on short-term options. We traded a leveraged instrument called NVDL. Nvidia had a great day and we made a nice 17-20% profit on the morning's trades. And you're missing out, guys, if you're not in the Discord, so definitely check it out. I'm gonna leave all the links in the description below. Yesterday, I coded back in the active sound design. I think the active sound design on the LCI actually sounds amazing. I think it increases the burble noise. There's better shifting noise, and then there's just more bass and deepness to the exhaust. Maybe it's artificial, maybe it's not, but I think it sounds amazing. Mitsubishi Evo down. Figures there'd be some construction here today, huh? It's all good. Of course. There's some big potholes on this side. Let's see if we can make it. Oh boy. Yeah, guys, active sound design just goes crazy on the LCI. We got a cement truck in front of us slowing things down. ahead, so that's gonna be interesting. Sound design also helps with the deeper tone. When you're between 4,000 and 6,000 RPM, it covers the rasp with a stronger exhaust note. That's what I can also tell. I think we're meeting up at the parking garage of the King and Queen building in Dunwoody, Sandy Springs area. I've actually never been there, so it should be interesting to see where we meet up. Chat is saying keep a low profile when you come in, so we will put everything into comfort settings, turn the valves off, put the verbals off, and we'll just be another stock car. Regular traffic, right? Even though we don't look like regular traffic from the outside. These hidden right turn only lanes up here. not much warning before it becomes a right only lane. Keep an eye on the potholes under this tunnel here for sure. I think we're gonna have to get into the left lane. Citizens patrol, oh my god. That's hilarious. Way to not hit that speed bump. Of course someone would park here. I think it's gonna be this entrance here. I zoom in. Yeah, it has to be this entrance. Let's see if we don't scrape. Parking decks can be terrifying when you don't know them, because there are all kinds of raised corners, speed bumps. Just never know. Make our way to the top, guys. Wow, this is gorgeous. Look at that. This looks amazing. What's up? Welcome back to Unlockable Character. We are doing some rollers with a sick R6. That is Vic. We got Gabe in the roller car. They're getting set up. And we should have a great time. We're going to go down 400 and see what's up. All right, let's go. There we go, guys. We got the X5 as the roller car. That's Vic. He has a manual G80 in Isle of Man green. It's pretty sick, but he's driving the car. And Gabe is the photographer. / videographer, and we have another Vic in the bike as well.
I'm gonna keep this one down. The other X5 I was in, it was older, so it did it by itself.
There you go. A little behind the scenes for you guys. Alright. We will be following them out of here, guys. Pretty pretty sick. Thank you. was too funny, guys. There was definitely a cop parked up looking right at us as we did that.